open it. Open your mouth.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs. You see me a time loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions of my heart. Why are we here and where do we go? And knock on the so hard. Not always easy, sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Sings or brings new things, but tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. It's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
And be impatient.
AJ.
Who's most likely to get married first?
One, two, three.
Me, AJ.
Who's most likely to be successful?
One, two, three. AJ. Hey.
Who's most likely to kiss a wall?
1, 2, 3.
AJ.
Who's most likely to punch your friend?
1, 2, 3.
Me!
Who's most likely to poop the most?
One, two, three. Button.
Who most likely loves secret secretly loves chick flicks?
One, two, three. Button.
Most likely to dress in a slutty costume?
One, two, three.
Isa.
He's just a slut right now.
Tito. Just because I'm a feminist is not.
Okay.
Most likely to be bisexual or gay.
Bucket.
What? One, two, three. Isa.
100%.
To be the stupid one in a horror movie.
One, two, three. Gabriel.
Nice.
Likely to be the least popular person in school. Devin.
1, 2, 3.
Isa.
Most likely to be a drama queen.
1, 2, 3. Button.
I need to calm it down.
Why, mommy?
I know the lyrics.